So this video is all about us changing our rental apartment. This is our current apartment, and like we have been here since 5 years. In this 5 year, we have never faced any huge issues like other apartments do, like water crisis or electricity. Never. It's been too long since we have been here, so we decided to move in another apartment where we can have a little bit of amenities like pool, gym, and of course our shopping mall or a shopping complex where we can easily get our groceries. But this apartment of ours was very well ventilated and spacious, and even though it's a builder floor, but you can get the groceries and vegetables or gym nearby. Like gym is like 1.5 or 1 kilometer from here, and vegetable shop also nearby, so there was not that much of problem. But we still decided to move in different apartment, and that's why we started searching for a new apartment that's in our budget. We searched everywhere, but the rental cost of 2 BHK and 3 BHK were very high, so we ended up in Electronic City. We searched it through no broker and then finally got an apartment. This is Mahindra Arna apartment that we pretty much liked. It is an old apartment, but the amenities here are good and maintenance is also good. So let's take a look of this apartment. This is balcony and it's on the 9th floor, so pretty high rise. This is also spacious and well ventilated. But the only problem we face here is like the owner of this apartment is living abroad, and this property is on lease, so we are taking it from a third party owner that has not maintained this apartment very well. There are small things missing, like some ceilings of the washroom, and the locks are not working properly. But these are very minor things that can be maintained after we shift. So this apartment is also in our budget. The security deposit is also very low, and this is 3 BHK apartment, but the rental cost is also good. I mean, it's pretty economical for us since we are a family of only 2 people, so it's good. This apartment have 3 rooms, 3 washrooms, 1 normal balcony, 1 small balcony, and a utility space. Kitchen space is also good. This is our utility area, a wash basin outside, and place for our washing machine and clothes to hang on. This is our gas pipeline, kitchen with chimney, and this will be our master bedroom. The owner has also provided us with an AC, but I think it needs some repair. This is our small balcony attached with our master bedroom. From here we can also watch a swimming pool downstairs, and that's it. And this is that open ceiling that we need to repair. Let me take you to a walk through our society. park here. There's also kids play area. There's outdoor gymnasium and multiple indoor gymnasium, multiple pools, and this is a Shivalinga. Let me take some blessings. All the area I have covered in this video are just the front portion of our building. I mean, our campus is so huge that I don't think I can walk that much today. I mean, I still have to unpack my things, so I'll show you the campus later. This is our building. This is the back portion of our building, and we are entering in our clubhouse. This is the play area, pool area, and now this is my apartment. We have started unpacking our things. Television fitting is done. This is balcony view. Our house is still in a mess. Many things are left undone. I think it will take 2 to 3 days for me to decorate and set my house. Kitchen is done. Master bedroom is still in a mess. And this will be a second room. So I'm going to unpack my things now and set my home. So this was pretty much it. Bye.